So this, ladies and gentlemen, is the world famous Jumbo Momos of Kalimpong, which is also known as THAIPO, alright. And if you come to Kalimpong, do try this, because this is amazing in taste. Good afternoon, today is November 5th, 2019, which happens to be a Tuesday. So right now I'm heading towards a place for lunch. Right, this is the place I wanted to show you folks from the very time I started vlogging, my entire vlogging career. This is a place which I personally call world famous in Kalimpong for chicken thaipos. And if you don't know what thaipo is, just hold on for a while and I'm going to show you what it exactly is. About the plan for today, I'm going there to have my lunch. Praya should be joining me. But before that, what I need to do is I need to go and get my IND number plates fixed on my happy. Because it's about to be 3 months since the time I bought my happy, and well, the number plates, the IND, high security number plates, are still not there on my bike. The reason why those number plates aren't there on my bike yet is because this is a small hill station, a small town, and that is why things take time. And on top of that, what happened was, after my number plates arrived here, the punching machine required to punch holes in my number plate, that was damaged. After that came the occasion of Diwali. After that came the occasion of Chhat Puja, but before Chhat Puja, I had gone to get my number plates fixed on Friday. What happened was something very unique. The Lepcha community of Kalimpong, they had organized a kind of procession because of which the entire government building was, you know, impenetrable or something, alright, I couldn't get in. So Saturday, holiday, Sunday, holiday, and Monday, too, because of Chhat Puja or something, the office was closed. So today, finally Tuesday, wow, and I'm all ready. So done with all the work and I'm heading towards having my lunch, the world famous Jumbo Momos of Kalimpong, alright, aka Thaipos. And for that I need to head towards supermarket Kalimpong. We need to go straight. Straight, and this is the place, Sonam Fast Food, out here. So this, ladies and gentlemen, is the world famous Jumbo Momos of Kalimpong, which is also known as THAIPO. This is so damn good in taste. I came here almost after, it's actually been over a year since the last time I came here. The last time was somewhere around the summer of 2018. And 2019 is coming to an end. It's the second last month of the year. Wow, I feel so good after having this. This is so damn super awesome. It's hot. As you can see, I've totally emptied the plate and I've ordered for one more because I'm that hungry. Content is on one side and being hungry and eating is on a different side, alright. And by the way, do you know top secret about me? And this is only for today, alright. The t-shirt which I'm wearing right now, Sosonian Priya merchandise, it's ulta. Vlogger from the hills, what can you do, right? So now I've already started my second one. After this, me, Asif, we are planning to go for a ride to Delo, and Delo is the place where I'll be seeing folks directly.